again. Hi everybody, how are you doing? Okay, good morning. Yes everybody, good morning, good morning, good morning. Yes, I'm feeling really nice because I've been able to manage this entire thing not once but twice, and you know YouTube has changed quite a lot of settings. So I feel so good. Did you see me in the morning at 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock? I learned how to switch off the live streaming also. So that's why I'm feeling really nice, happy and proud. So karat karat abhyas ke jadpati hot se jaan rasri avat jate sil par parat nisan. That means it's Kabir ke dohe which says if you continue to work for something, if you continue to do something slowly and steadily, you will make a difference. Yes, everybody. Yes, so I'm feeling really good, very happy, very proud that I've been able to do it. So nice, so nice, so nice. It's all because of your love. It's because of your endless support. It's only and only because of you that everything is possible, because you, my dear kids, are the lovely and august audience for which we continue to strive and work hard and do everything which is possible. Yes. So all credit, all love, absolutely all credit goes only and only to you and nobody else. Because if you don't come in the morning, if you don't come now, there's absolutely no point why we should be even doing this. So the entire credit of all of this and much more goes only to you. I must have received at least 100 messages, and I'm not lying about that. I must have received at least 100 messages across Instagram, Facebook, Telegram, mails, and some of you who have my personal WhatsApp number as well. That, ma'am, thank you so much. Because of you, we got up in the morning. I got so many comments on the message on the video that we did in the morning saying, ma'am, thank you so much. We haven't been able to get up. And let me tell you, aren't you already feeling high energy? Because today I'm feeling high energy, because I used to somehow just get out of the bed at 8:30, 9 o'clock and then rush to the office for a 10 o'clock class, but I got up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I felt really good and really happy doing it. Yes, did you? Is the day a very happy, nice, positive day for you as well? Right? So shall we cut it? Some of you were so, were so happy in the morning. They were like, ma'am, we're ready for a 5 o'clock class. And I was like, yes, so am I. And do you notice I'm not wearing a mic today? So my mic is also not functioning. I don't know, there's some problem. I'll go and find out what's wrong with the mic. There's no wire, there's no mic. But again, I'm telling you the same thing. If you want to do something, there are going to be no barriers between you and what you want to achieve. Yes? Right? So in spite, did you hear the ghostly sound at 6 o'clock in the morning? Oh God, I totally freaked out. Did you hear that really, really ghostly sound which came in the morning? Yes, everybody, I'm like, oh my God, what is happening? Yes, but see, there's no mic, but I'm still able to shout a little, be a little more louder than what I usually am, and the sound is going. So what I just want to tell you is, if you really want to do something, you will be able to do it. Get this principle in your life. You want to do physics, you want to do chemistry, keep working hard every single day, slowly and steadily, you will reach your goal and your aim. So with that, let me just plan the next few days for you, everybody. What happened to you, Bhavna? Is there an echo? Is the voice not clear? I don't think so. I think, yes. Yes, yes, is it fine? I think the voice will be absolutely clear. Is there an echo? Right? I don't think so. All is good. Yes. No, no, I think it's 100% clear. You just need to, maybe increase or decrease your sound. It's 100% clear. Give me a thumbs up, everybody who thinks it's 100% clear. NCRT marking aaj shaam se late night shuru karne wale hain hum. To ek late night session bhi lene wale hain NCRT marking ka, theek hai? Ek late night session rakhne wale hain NCRT marking ka. Is that fine, everybody? Done. Perfect. So I can see plenty and plenty and plenty of thumbs ups. All of you, give me a thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up. You hear me, you see me loud and clear. Everything is fine. Give me a high five or give me a thumbs up. Perfect. Perfect. Also, so NCRT marking is also going to happen from in the evening. I want to just discuss what I'm going to do in the next 1 week to 10 days. I don't want to discuss too many of my plans because I've always seen the plans get copied. But never mind, I'm going to at least discuss 1 week's plan. So tomorrow morning when we meet at 6 o'clock, we are going to start with a mentee quiz. Okay? What we did today, we are going to start with a mentee quiz tomorrow morning. Is that clear? Done? Right? Should I do it? Give me a hands up. Should I do it? Should we start tomorrow morning's class with a mentee quiz? I think yes, so that you can revise and come. Revise before sleeping. Yes, tomorrow morning's class, we will start with a mentee quiz. Okay? That's how we are going to start the class with a mentee quiz in the morning. Done? Give me a thumbs up. Yes, ma'am. Point number two, everybody on my screen. Point number two. You remember the morning classes? We had one mark questions in the middle. You remember the morning classes with one mark question in the middle? So that's how the morning classes will be. We will start with mentee quiz. We will have one mark questions in the middle. Give me a high five thumbs up. High five thumbs up. Done? We will have, today we are doing MCQs of yesterday's class. Tomorrow we will do theory in one more class. Done? And in the evening, we will meet probably little late night or in the afternoon. I will tell you the time on the timetable. We are going to do the NCRT marking. Done? And we will try and do one shot in NCRT marking. So one chapter in one day. Okay? Happy? Smile? Inhale? Inhale love? Inhale gratitude? Remove all your negativity? Yes, everybody. So we are going to meet at least three times every single day, 6 o'clock. I'm thinking 7 o'clock and 10 o'clock. NCRT marking, should we do at 5 o'clock? What say? Okay, let's see how many comments I get for NCRT marking at 5 o'clock. What about NCRT marking at 5 o'clock in the morning? Are you ready for it? NCRT marking at 5, oh my god, it's going to be epic. What about, I don't think so. I'll get murdered by people for doing NCRT marking at 5 a.m. Are you going to be ready for it? No? Yes, everybody, let's see. Okay, chalo, let's see how it goes out. Let's see. Because we have to try and do something in the morning. Let me know if you want a 5 a.m. class also. You get up early in the morning just before your exams. Yes? Okay, chaliye. So with that, let's continue with today's class. Everybody, make sure you become... Oh, let me unhide my face. Yes? So this is All India Rank 1 and All India Rank 4 that we've produced. And you have to make sure that you are the ones who are part of history this year. Yes, everybody. And the most important thing that you have to do for our channel, my dear kids. Everybody, come on. There are 500 kids in the class with only 300 likes. Only 300 likes and 527. You have to like, share and subscribe to our amazing channel, guys. You have to do it for your favorite Vani Ma'am. Yes or no? Come on, everybody. One like, one share, one subscribe, guys. Come on. You have to do it for us. Yes? Poll karwa denge Telegram pe. No worries. And please become a part of Vedantu Biotonic. Everybody, come on now. Still 465 likes and 533 people watching. Become a part of Vedantu Biotonic. And these are our super amazing KVPY results. If you want to be a part of our class, please make sure that you do it. Mujhe aaj hi subah phone aaya tha Darshan naam ke bacche ka. Hundreds of calls I'm getting every single day. The crash course is epic. It's the most amazing crash course on the earth. We discuss everything. It's a physics, chemistry, biology crash course. Full syllabus will be done. Daily classes till 2nd May. It will be a phenomenal crash course. All that you have to do is my code VTCC. Go to VTNT.in/NEET crash course, join it. Yes, everybody. And if you want to learn digestive system, neural system, excretory system, reproductive system, human excretory system, you want to learn genetics, you want to learn evolution from me, you can buy the course for rupees 9 to rupees 11. The code is VDMIC. Imagine the entire chapter. The entire chapter, or usme at least 8-10 lecture at just rupees 9 or 11. So that's the course. Should we start with Menti? Taken your name, Agarwal. Taken your name. Everybody, I take your names, everybody. Don't worry. Sanjay, come on, guys, everybody. One like. So, chalo, let's move ahead and do the Menti today. Done? Chale, Menti start kare. Arya Menti. Chalo. So, use the code 880867. 880867. All of you jump to the window. You need to jump to the window of www.menti.com. Yes? Jump to the window of www.menti.com and use the code 880867. I want this to become 500. I want this to become 500. Come on, everybody. This becomes 500. We have a class at 5 a.m. Come on. This becomes 500. Yes? I was telling you in the morning also, how many of your parents were happy that you got up and you're studying? Were you happy? Did you feel positive? I don't know, but that, dekho, subah kuch to maza hota hai, because mujhe itne messages aaye na, 6 baje ki class. क्लास वॉज लिट, 6 बजे की क्लास वॉज लिट, बहुत मजा आया, बहुत मजा आया. यस आई थिंक देयर इज समथिंग वेरी एनर्जेटिक अबाउट द डे टुडे. यस और नो? Waiting for you to join. Come on, everybody. There's something really energetic about the day. Yes? No, ma'am? Okay. Okay. So, we'll take a kushi on that. So, I'll take a little bit of time in the morning. I'll take a little bit of time in the morning. Felt proud? How many of you felt good? Come on, let us be 500 fast. How many of you felt good that yes? I felt good that मैं उठा और मैंने पढ़ाई की, मैंने टाइम वेस्ट नहीं किया. I'm sure उसके बाद आपको नींद भी नहीं आई होगी. Let that be 500 guys. उसके बाद आपको नींद भी नहीं आई होगी. 7 o'clock के बाद थोड़ी ना नींद आएगी. Then you automatically started studying and doing things again. So two back to back classes in the morning, full josh, full energy. Come on, let that be 500 on your screen. Come on, let that be 500 fast, 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 fast. है ना, good आ जाए, good आ जाओ. कबीर, स्नेहा, दीपा, मोहित, मुनमुन, काशी, जसप्रिया, सक्सेस इन आवर हैंड्स, पुष्पेंद्र, योगित बाला, दीपा, करीना, राइट, रश्मि, विल डू इट. चलो, लेट्स डू 500 इन 10, इन 9, 8, 7, 6. हे अफसर, आई रिप्लाई टू योर मैसेज, यू डिड रिप्लाई बैक ऑल्सो. 5, 4, कम ऑन गाइस, ऑल ऑफ यू. एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग आज करवा दूंगी मैं आपको. चलिए, वी विल डू एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग, मैं कम्युनिटी पेज बता दूंगी. डन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्विज. 503, द क्विज स्टार्ट्स नाउ. दिस वन वी डिड इन द मॉर्निंग. लेट्स सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू रिमेंबर इट. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वर देयर इन द मॉर्निंग क्लास. यू विल रिमेंबर इट. इट्स जस्ट अ क्विक रिविजन वन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू वर देयर इन द मॉर्निंग क्लास. ऑली दत्ता, यू नीड टू गो टू menti.com, यूज द कोड 8808867. 8808867. So we just are left with 7 more seconds, 5 more seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2 and 1, and 500 of you answered. You're really smart, okay? I'm sure. Oh my god, that means these were the kids who were not present in the morning. We did it in the morning. Periyar nahi hai, Nagarhol nahi hai, Valmiki nahi hai, it is Nagar, Juna, Sagar, Sri Sailam. Nagar, Juna, Sagar, Sri Sailam. You'll be very happy and very proud to know India was home to all the 7 big cats. Right? That's a different story that they've been poached today, but they were home to all 7 big cats. Let's move ahead. Let's move ahead to the next question. Let's see who stopped it. Abhilash, Ajay, Aamir, Matlab Subha ki class mein tha. Sethi was there, I saw him. Aman, Rosalind Franklin, I like you. Smriti, Revo, Revo was there. Revo was the one. All of you please clap for Revan, because Revan was the one who helped me end the session in the morning. So it was Revan who personally messaged me. He's my long-term student. He's from Maharashtra. Let me not name the city here. And he's the one who helped me in the morning session. Jai Shri Bajrangi, I know you very well. Centipede and Virali. Come on, let's move ahead. You're an 8th grade Chitra. Good. Next question. Ecology, next question. Thank you, Kashi. Yes, Siddiqui. No problem, Pratiksha. I got your beautiful message also. How to play? You need to go to menti.com. Very good question. This is 2016 NEET question. NEET 2016 question. Chalo. NEET 2016 question. Come on. You should know it. Come on. Let this be 600. All of you answer fast, fast, fast. 10 seconds remaining. Fast answer. You should know it. One horned rhinoceros. One horned rhinoceros. Natural inhabitant. Extremely poached because of its horn. Kaziranga National Park. Write it down. It is the Kaziranga National Park in Assam, which is home to the one horned rhinoceros. Can anybody tell me what is the latest method adopted by the conservators to stop the poaching of rhinoceros? Can anybody tell me the latest method applied? बिल्कुल आए थे 6 बजे. व्हाट इज इट? इज टू डी हॉर्न. इसके हॉर्न के पीछे लोग पड़ते, तो कॉन्जर्वेटर्स ने इसके हॉर्न को निकालना शुरू कर दिया. इट इज डी हॉर्न. मेंटी कुमावत, आप www.menti पे चले जाइए सारे बच्चे. www.menti.com पे चले जाइए और कोड यूज करिए 880867. राइट, एक और विंडो खोलिए और ये करिए डन. इट इज टू डी हॉल. आई थिंक इट कैन कम एज अ टफ क्वेश्चन ऑफ 2020. वन हॉर्न राइनोसेरस को लेकर क्या करते हैं, वी डी हॉर्न देम. कॉन्जर्वेशन पे डेफिनेटली क्वेश्चन आएंगे बिकॉज क्लाइमेट चेंज इज अ वेरी बिग थिंग. आपको पता है आजकल कितनी इंफॉर्मेशन है, कितनी न्यूज है क्लाइमेट चेंज पे. सो पक्का क्वेश्चन आएंगे. राइट, वेरी नाइस आंसर देयर बाय वासी मुडी, वेरी नाइस. राइट, चलिए आगे बढ़े, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन पे बढ़े. ओ रुषा इज इट, चलो आगे बढ़े, अगले क्वेश्चन पे चले. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन प्लीज. चलिए कम ऑन गाइस, एक लाइक तो बनता है. We should get 1000 likes by the end of the session. Come on guys, hit like. Come on everybody. Ambhila, Sethi, Aman, Paulani, Khushi, Rosalind, Sonam, Yash, PG, Priya, Priyanshi, Golecha, Harshit, Maurya. I think Jasmeet, aap tak message kar rahe the that your level has greatly improved. Kal mujhe kam se kam 3 ya 4 message aaye ki ma'am mera rank 200 pe score tha, 300 pe score tha. Jab se we Biotonic dekhna shuru kiya mera score 400 450 paar ja raha hai. Kitne log is category ko belong karte, come on raise your hands. कि आपका स्कोर इंप्रूव हो रहा है वी बायोटॉनिक में जाने के बाद. कम ऑन रेज योर हैंड्स, कितने लोग इस कैटेगरी को बिलोंग करते हैं. यस राइट, आपका स्कोर इंप्रूव हो रहा है, ओवरऑल इंप्रूव हो रहा है. आई एम आल्सो गोइंग टू ब्रिंग समथिंग सुपर अमेजिंग फॉर यू इन फिजिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री. जस्ट स्टे ट्यून टू आवर चैनल, जस्ट स्टे ट्यून टू आवर चैनल. यस, वी विल ब्रिंग समथिंग सुपर अमेजिंग फॉर यू. चलिए आंसर फास्ट टू गेट मोर पॉइंट्स. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन स्क्रीन प्लीज. टाइगर इज नॉट अ रेजिडेंट, और किस कहां पे टाइगर नहीं पाया जाता, सोचो. सुंदरबंस, गीर, जिम कॉटेज और द वर्ल्ड फेमस रणथंभौर. रणथंभौर इन राजस्थान, इज इट रणथंभौर, इज इट जिम कॉटेज, इज इट गीर और इज इट सुंदरबंस. वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन. माय माइक इज नॉट फंक्शनिंग. बैडमिंटन मैचेस, माय माइक इज नॉट फंक्शनिंग. डोंट वरी, सी आई एम वर्किंग इवन विदाउट अ माइक. 5 a.m. for dreamers, I'm planning to launch a special batch at 5 a.m. for dreamers. Good. Sundarbans beta is for the Royal Bengal Tiger. Sundarbans near Calcutta is Royal Bengal Tiger. Easy way to remember is, have you heard of Saurav Ganguly? Once upon a time, an Indian cricketer, abhi BCCI mein hai. Have you heard of Saurav Ganguly, who's a part of BCCI? Board for Cricket Control in India. Have you heard of BCCI? Have you heard of Saurav Ganguly, once upon a time? A captain, he was known as Royal Bengal Tiger. So when he was playing for India, he used to be known as Royal Bengal Tiger. Why was he known as Royal Bengal Tiger? Because he belonged to Calcutta. So you have the Sundarbans area, which is for the Royal Bengal Tiger. It is a white tiger. Aapko ek bahut achhi story sunao. Kuch Bihar karke ek kingdom thi, Kuch Bihar. Kuch Bihar ki jo rani, the princess of Kuch Bihar was Princess Gayatri Devi, who got married to the Prince of Jaipur and became the Maharani Gayatri Devi of Jaipur. Right? So, Kuch Bihar mein sabse pehle once a white tiger, which is an albino tiger. Look at the story. Once Kuch Bihar mein an albino tiger was born, so this albino tiger ki inbreeding karwai Maharaja of Kuch Bihar mein, that was the grandfather of Princess Gayatri Devi. Right? See how history and how biology is interconnected, and you should, your general awareness should be really high. You get my point? So, Kuch Bihar mein ek baar bahut pehle ek Royal Bengal tiger aur ek white tiger, jo albino hai, it's not natural, it is albino. Nature mein survive nahi karega. Why nature mein survive nahi karega? Because hunting nahi kar payega. Hunting nahi kar payega. Is that clear? So, it was born and then uski inbreeding karne ki wajah se the Royal Bengal tiger aur Sundarbans delta were formed. Yahi par is delta area mein hi Sundari एबिसिनिया सोनेरेशिया पाया जाता है. डन. जिम कॉर्बेट में मैन ईटिंग टाइगर को मारा गया था, बहुत हंटिंग की थी. जिम कॉर्बेट केम एंड किल्ड द मैन ईटिंग टाइगर ऑफ दैट एरिया, उत्तरांचल के उस एरिया का. उसके बाद उसको इतना बुरा लगा उस टाइगर को मारकर, दैट ही बिकेम अ बिग कंजर्वेटर. ही बिकेम अ रियली बिग कंजर्वेटर, बट ही किल्ड अ मैन ईटिंग टाइगर इन द जिम कॉर्बेट एरिया. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज अ टाइगर रिजर्व. रणथंभौर इज वर्ल्ड फेमस. आई हैव रेड अमेजिंग बुक्स ऑन रणथंभौर नेशनल पार्क. इफ टाइम परमिट्स, यू नो आई एम बिग टाइम इन टू यू नो photography of wild animals and plants. If time permits, on my official Instagram handle, I will post some photographs of the Ranthambore National Park. बहुत ज्यादा टाइगर कंजर्वेशन किया गया है रणथंभौर नेशनल पार्क में. बहुत बुक्स लिखी गई है, ब्यूटीफुल बुक्स व्हिच आई स्टडीड ऑन रणथंभौर नेशनल पार्क. व्हाई एम आई टेलिंग यू द स्टोरीज, बिकॉज एक क्वेश्चन एग्जाम में 100% आएगा. यू शुड रिमेंबर दिस, द गिर इज फॉर एशियाटिक लायन. इट इज अ सेंटर फॉर एशियाटिक लायन, नॉट फॉर टाइगर. इज दैट क्लियर? इज दैट क्लियर? Yes, thank you Ritusha. 100% this question will come in MCQs, right? It's for Asiatic lion, it's not for tigers. You're from Gwalior, nice Anand. Chaliye aage badhte hain. Deepak, Prachi, Mohit, Nirali, Jaspriya, Siddiqui, Amruta, are you understanding? Very nice Mahima. Are you understanding? Jasmeet, give me a high five. Aman, Faulani, Sonam, give me a high five. Khushi, Muskan, PG, Adil, Tanya, Pungalu. Have you seen how Jasmeet has started to overperform? He's a regular student. Crash course ka bahut farak padta hai. Jasmeet and Sonam are regular students. Very good. High five, Jasmeet. Next question on the screens, please. Very important. Very important. Come on, guys. If you like the BOD, mere mind maps banaye hain. Chalo batao. BOD, chalo, chalo, chalo. If you like the class, guys, if you're answering well, one like now. Those of you are able to answer well, chalo, jaldi. Jaldi, 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 jaldi. I want our 600 people answering there. Jis ne answer kar diye, come on, like, right now, fast. Fast. Walaikum Islam, Farak. Jaldi. Oh my God, this is kind of a hung parliament. It's a total hung parliament again. Biochemical or biological oxygen demand may not be good index for pollution for water bodies receiving effluents from. It is a pure conceptual, pure beautiful conceptual question. It's a beautiful question. Can I explain it? Not wearing sweater, so it's very cold here. Anyway, it's a very, very beautiful conceptual question. Can I explain it? Sewage has undigested waste material. Cellulose hoga, undigested hoga samaan. Undigested hoga, yes or no? Yes. Dairy industry, again, ghas, phoos, cellulose, gobar, grass, again undigested hai. Sugar industry, molasses, again. Toh in teeno mein aapko nazar aa raha hai, kahin na kahin cellulosic waste product hai. In teeno mein aapko nazar aa raha hai, one, 2 and 4. क्या 1, 2 और 4 में cellulosic waste product है जो undigested है? Is there cellulosic waste product? Yes or no? Is there cellulosic waste product जो कि undigested है? Yes ma'am. बेटा petrol में, natural gas में कोई cellulosic waste product है? पेट्रोल और नेचुरल गैस में कोई सेलुलोसिक वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट है? इस क्वेश्चन में बताना ये था बेटा, बायोलॉजिकल ऑक्सीजन डिमांड तब इंक्रीज होती है जब बैक्टीरिया वाटर का ऑक्सीजन यूज करके सेलुलोसिक वेस्ट प्रोडक्ट को डाइजेस्ट करता है. यस और नो? यस और नो? ऑर्गेनिक मैटर को डाइजेस्ट करता है, ऑर्गेनिक मैटर को डाइजेस्ट करता है. और ऑर्गेनिक मैटर को डाइजेस्ट करने के लिए, टू डाइजेस्ट योर ऑर्गेनिक मैटर, द बैक्टीरिया वुड रिक्वायर, द बैक्टीरिया वुड रिक्वायर सम अमाउंट ऑफ ऑक्सीजन व्हिच इज ऑलरेडी डिसॉल्व्ड. सो व्हेन यू ऐड नाइट्रोजन इन टू द सॉइल, ऑब्वियसली द अमाउंट ऑफ अनडाइजेस्टेड वेस्ट मटेरियल इंक्रीजेस. आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? Right? But petroleum industry में तो ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं. See, what does petroleum? No. I'll give you a beautiful example. So this is water body. This is what? If petroleum is there, this is petroleum. Suppose, can oxygen enter? Can this happen? Everybody, can this happen? No. So oxygen come ho jayega, but the reason is different. Right? Pragati nahi aisa nahi hai. Yes, ye petroleum hai. But kahin koi digest karne ki baat nahi aayegi, koi cellulosic waste material nahi. Kitna achha question hai. Now thank you Pragya. Yes, these quizzes help you a lot during revision. Yes. Aur aapko pata agar aisa petroleum aa gaya, then you can add something which is called a pseudomonas putida. Can you add something which is called a pseudomonas putida? Would you be able to add something called pseudomonas putida? Yes, ma'am. Right? Jo aapka sara petroleum ko digest kar lega. Done? Can you move ahead? Can you move ahead, everybody? Yes, perfect. Perfect. Let's move ahead. Let's see how many of you have done it. Oil spill eating bacteria. Aap samajh mein aaya? Thank you, Rekha. Thank you so much, everybody, for coming for my classes every single day. Jasmeet, Aman, Paulani, oh, Sora! Adil, Rupali, Aditi, Neha, Priyanshi and Rosalind Franklin, right? See, my dear kids, I have to know just one thing, and that one thing which I know is quality never goes out of style. So, aap jab class mein padha rahe ho, agar aap sirf aur sirf padhai pe focus karo, aur kuch karne ki zarurat nahi hoti, aapko padhne pe focus karna chahiye aur mujhe padhane pe. Nothing else is required. Right? Dekho, maine aapko subah 6 baje bhi bulaya, all of you came at morning 6 o'clock. Aur mujhe ye bhi pata hai, agar main aapko kal 5 baje bulaungi, all of you will come at 5 o'clock, and I know that. Right? So the most important thing for a student and a teacher is number one, trust, and number two, quality. Aap achha padhaiye. Main hamesha apni regular classes mein bhi ek cheez bolti thi ki mujhe classroom ki bhi zarurat nahi hai, mujhe board ki bhi zarurat nahi hai, mujhe table chair ki bhi zarurat nahi hai, mujhe computer ki bhi zarurat nahi hai. Agar ek padhane wala teacher hai aur ek bachcha hai, aap ped ke niche bhi jaise baith ke padhate the na purane zamane mein, aap waise bhi padhaoge to bhi padhenge. Aapko padhana aana chahiye. Aapko मन में एक जुनून, एक जज्बा, एक जोश होना चाहिए कि मैंने पढ़ाना है, और बच्चे के मन में एक जुनून, एक जोश और एक जज्बा होना चाहिए दैट मैंने पढ़ना है. सो देयर शुड बी अ पर्सन हु इज विलिंग टू इंपार्ट नॉलेज, एंड देयर शुड बी अ पर्सन हु इज विलिंग टू गेन नॉलेज. एवरीथिंग एल्स इज अ बैरियर व्हिच कैन बी ब्रोकन. राइट? एवरीथिंग एल्स इज अ बैरियर. यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग गिमिकी, यू डोंट हैव टू डू एनीथिंग फैंसी. हैव यू सीन मी डूइंग एनीथिंग फैंसी इन द क्लासेस? नो, यू विल नेवर सी मी डूइंग एनी ऑफ दैट. आई जस्ट नो वन थिंग, एंड दैट इज हाउ टू टीच वेल. That's all that matters at the end of the day. There's absolutely nothing else which matters. All that, and that's what Vedantu stands for. Vedantu's basic founding principle is quality education at accessible rates. That's exactly what we stand for. When we come here in front of you, we stand for one thing. We will deliver quality education because we want to change our country, and we will deliver it at a rate that you can take it. This for us is absolutely free. That's all. That's all what we stand for. We want to break all barriers in education. We want to make sure you get the best quality education at the least amount of price. And this is what is the core and the founding principle of Vedantu, with which I totally resonate and stand. Yes, your future is our responsibility, and I personally take my responsibility very, very, not seriously, extremely sincerely. You don't have to be serious. You have to be sincere. You have to be consistent. That's all that matters at the end of the day. And thank you so much. Your support is all that matters for me. Yes? Chalo. Next one on your screens. On your screens. Very good. I drew a diagram. How many ever you want, Adarsh? Aap kitne bhi attempt de sakte ho. I drew a diagram. Pichli class mein I drew a diagram. Direct NEET question. NEET 2015 MCQ. NEET 2015 MCQ. Everybody. NEET 2015. 2015. 2015. Very good. Yes. So, rigid organic waste. अब मैं इसका एक डायग्राम बनाना चाहती हूँ. ये आपकी लेक है, ये आपकी लेक है, इसके ऊपर पूरा एल्गल ब्लूम हो गया था. दिस इज योर एल्गल ब्लूम. इट कुड बी स्पायरो वगैरह, जिसको पॉन्ड सिल्क, पॉन्ड स्कम कहते हैं. इट कुड बी आइकॉर्निया, कुछ भी हो सकता है. दिस इज ऑल योर एल्गल ब्लूम. What is this? Algal bloom. This increases in oxygen consumption. So this lake will have low oxygen. और जब ये dead हो जाएगा, जब ये dead हो, it will go back to the bottom of the lake. Algae. Can I write dead algae here? Can I write dead algae? और dead algae को decompose करने के लिए, dead algae को decompose करने के लिए क्या चाहिए होगा? Even more oxygen. Even more oxygen. Yes or no? Yes. So, अभी आपके ranks भी आते हैं. So, mortality of fish due to lack of oxygen. Not only fish, यहाँ तो fish लिखा है. It could be any aquatic animal. Confused मत होना exam में. It could be any aquatic animal. कोई भी aquatic animal होगा, यही phenomenon होगा. Any aquatic animal. Is that clear? मेंटी बाबास पार्शियल सन्नू सानू ऐसा नहीं है. अंडरस्टूड अंडरस्टूड एनसीईआरटी की लाइन है. मैंने डायरेक्ट एनसीईआरटी की लाइन से एमसीक्यूज बनाए हैं. राइट, कम ऑन गाइस, इफ यू लाइक व्हाट्स हैपनिंग इन द लेक्चर, शो सम सपोर्ट, लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब. सो नाउ हैज ओवरटेकन जस्मीन अमान अदिल रूपाली गुड गर्ल पौलानी नेहा मंजुरा एमसीक्यू फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम रोजालिन प्रियाशनी गोलेचा गुड सायु गुड वेरी गुड वेरी गुड. लेक्स विल ऑल्सो ड्राई. फाइनली बेटा आप मुझे बताओ, लेक में जब कुछ कुछ डिपॉजिट होता रहेगा तो क्या लेक्स ड्राई अप हो जाएंगे? रीड स्वैम स्टेज एनसीईआरटी पढ़िए. रीड स्वैम स्टेज बिल्कुल ठीक, लेक्स जो है वो ड्राई अप हो जाएंगे. नेक्स्ट वन निराली गुड, डिकाटे गुड, नो प्रॉब्लम, स्वराज बनवर गुड, हर्ष आतिका यश डोबाले गुड गुड गुड, कलिका नाना गुड गर्ल हमने किया है, यू नो दिस. चेष्टा नैची नेहा क्यूट एंजल एकता रूपाली रूपिंदर पहाड़ी बॉय. यस एवरीबडी, बीपी गुप्ता अंतरा प्रतिमा उपाध्याय धीरज एके क्रिएशन प्रभात अंकित अलीशा महिमा सारा किम वृंदा प्रियंका गोडसे नौशाद ब्यूटी कुमारी शौकत अली वेरी गुड. व्हाट आर द थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ लाइकन्स आई टोल्ड यू इन द क्लास? सबसे पहले आई थी आपकी क्रस्टोस लाइकन्स, उसके बाद आई है आपकी फोलियोस लाइकन्स, उसके बाद आई है आपकी फ्रूटिकोज लाइकन्स. यस एवरीबडी, एंड लाइकन्स आर वेरी सेंसिटिव टू सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड. सल्फर डाइऑक्साइड ऑल्सो कॉजेस एसिड रेन्स. राइट, ये एग्जाम में आ सकता है. दिया पाटीदार, इज दैट क्लियर? गुड. एल्गी नहीं है, फंगाई नहीं है, कॉलीफर्स नहीं है. कॉलीफर्स में आता है पाइन, और जब पाइन पोलन ग्रेन्स प्रोड्यूस करते हैं उसको पाइनस एयर पॉल्यूशन कहते हैं. क्या कहते हैं? पाइनस एयर पॉल्यूशन. वेरी डेंजरस, पाइनस एयर पॉल्यूशन. डन, चलो इसी के साथ हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. तो आगे बढ़ा जाए. चलिए आज हम, मैंने आपके साथ लास्ट के दो मिनट में बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट डिस्कशन कर लिया, कोई कहीं नहीं जाएगा. वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डिस्कशन लास्ट टू मिनट्स. जस्मीन सोनम अमान आदिल रूपाली नेहा पौलानी रोजालिन पीजी प्रियांशी गोलेचा एंड सायु, दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डिस्कशन जो मुझे करनी कॉजेस है फीवर लास्ट के दो मिनट में. नोबडी हैज टू गो एनीवेयर. चलो भाले राव, नो वरीज अभिषेक सफाना साना गुड गुड सानू यू विल डू वेल. अच्छा कर रहे हो और अच्छा करोगे. वेरी गुड. याद करो मैंने एक टेबल बनाया था, आज ही क्लास जाकर पुराना ये वाला लेक्चर देखना. मैं बता रही हूं इकोलॉजी के सारे क्वेश्चन सॉल्व हो जाएंगे एग्जाम में. चलो चित्रा कृष्णा नेहा लाइबा सारा सुमाना मोहित कमल प्रतिमा धीरज नैन्सी सुमाना गोला भाई एमबीबीएस सोनम पोदार अंजलि सहानी आदित्य वराडे कम ऑन एवरीबडी कीर्ति विश्वकर्मा गुड वॉटर. देखो जितनी याद करो, यहां पे एक टेबल बना था, कितने बच्चों को याद है? पहली वैल्यू 1, 2, 3 थी, याद है कि नहीं याद है? और लास्ट की वैल्यू 100 थी, और मैंने तब भी बोला था एमसीक्यू मतलब 500%. अच्छा बेटा आप ये बताओ, क्लासेस लगाकर आपका लेवल इंप्रूव हो रहा है? येस और नो? बस येस और नो में जवाब दो, और कुछ जवाब नहीं देना. आपका लेवल इंप्रूव हो रहा है क्लासेस लगाकर? यस. प्रतीक्षा डेकाटे हर्षदा विश्वकर्मा सोनाली कब से सारा नासिर आयुषु अदितु मोनी उर्मिला उमी हरविजय. यस, आप बस मुझे इतना बताओ, आपने रिप्रोडक्शन सिस्टम किया था? और जब आपने मेरे साथ रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम किया तो आपकी नजरें ऐसे खुली और ये क्या हो गया, यस और नो, यस हुआ या नहीं हुआ बताओ, शौकत अली आप बताओ, त्रिवेदी जी आप बताओ, यस एवरीबॉडी मुस्कुरा मुस्कुरा के बताओ। सो अभी मुझे अभी आपको एम्ब्रियोजेनेसिस करवाना है, बाय द वे एम्ब्रियोजेनेसिस करवाना है, और आपको पता है मैं एक स्पेशल क्लास लेकर आ रही हूँ फ्लोरल फॉर्मूलाज पे, मजा आएगा, सारे फ्लोरल फॉर्मूला, सुपीरियर ओवरी, इंफीरियर ओवरी, एपोगैमस, सिंगैमस, सब कुछ करवा दूंगी मैं आपको, सारी वाली चीजें, ठीक है। तो याद करो ये था वैल्यू, इसमें आएगा हाईली पोल्यूटेड, जितना वाटर का पॉल्यूशन लेवल ज्यादा उतना ही ऑक्सीजन ज्यादा टू डीकंपोज वेस्ट, देयरफॉर इंक्रीज बायोलॉजिकल ऑक्सीजन डिमांड, यस और नो, यस और नो, वेरी गुड राहुल सैनी, आया समझ में, आया। और देखो बेटा मेंटी का फायदा कब है, मेंटी का फायदा तब है ना जब हमें थ्योरी आती है, या मेंटी का फायदा आपको पता है इतने क्वेश्चंस आते हैं मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन से, आते हैं या नहीं आते पहले बताओ, मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन से बहुत क्वेश्चंस आते हैं, इंडिविजुअल मिनरल्स के सिम्टम्स, इंटरवीनल क्लोरोसिस, इंट्रावीनल क्लोरोसिस, लीफ फॉलिंग एब्सेशन। कल की क्लास में मैं आपको मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन करवाने वाली हूं, क्या करवाने वाली हूं, मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन, और एक घंटे में पूरा मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन ए टू जेड एमसीक्यूज डन, यस और नो, यस और नो। एंड क्रैश कोर्स का फायदा पता है क्या है बच्चे, यहां कुछ आपको पता है एक भी क्लास की स्लाइड्स ऑफ दिस यूट्यूब एंड क्रैश कोर्स नॉट इवन वन स्लाइड इज सेम। सो अगर आपको डबल डोज बायो मिलेगा 90 out of 95,000% माई गारंटी। सो क्रैश कोर्स भी अगर आपने ले लिया, एंड आई विल बी पर्सनली टेकिंग योर लेक्चर्स इन द क्रैश कोर्स, पीसीबी का क्रैश कोर्स है, योर फिजिक्स सॉल्व, योर केमिस्ट्री सॉल्व, राइट, कितने बच्चों ने लिया है, मैं आपको क्रैश कोर्स का याद है वो CD4 कैमरा वाली मैंने स्लाइड भेजी थी, येस और नो। सो इट्स वेरी वेरी हेल्पफुल इफ यू डू बोथ ऑफ देम, डन, चलिए चलो लेट्स डू इट, लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट वन, चलिए मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन के एमसीक्यूज भी करेंगे, थ्योरी भी करेंगे, सब कुछ करेंगे। जसमीन, सोनम, हमान, अदील, रूपाली, नेहा, प्रियांशी, गुलेशा, यू फाइंडिंग अप गुड, सायू, रोजरिन, फ्रैंकलिन एंड कुणाल, वेलकम कुणाल, वेलकम टू द लीडर बोर्ड, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वेलकम टू द लीडर बोर्ड कुणाल, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। विशाखा डोंट वरी, आई एम डूइंग समथिंग, वी विल डू इट अगेन वानिमा, डोंट वरी, दोबारा करेंगे, कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी, वन लाइक, वन लाइक, पार्टिकुलेट मैटर का साइज है, कम ऑन वन लाइक एवरीबॉडी आफ्टर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन, जिस जिसका क्वेश्चन सॉल्व हो जाए सही वो दे हैव टू कम एंड हिट द लाइक बटन, एनीबॉडी हु राइट्स इट वेल क्वेश्चन जिसका सॉल्व हो जाए, एवरीबॉडी कम ऑन हिट द लाइक बटन सो दैट आई नो दैट यू हैव डन वेल, आई विल नो दैट यू हैव डन वेल, कम ऑन जिसका हो जाए हिट द लाइक बटन नाउ, गुड, टाइम इज अप, इट इज, you answered but close to 250 of you have not even answered well, yes, which one of the following is not correct with regard to the harmful effects of particulate matter of the size 2.5 micrometer or less, it can directly enter into our circulatory system is not true, circulatory system mein kaise chala jayega, alveoli mein phas jayega, right everybody, it can be inhaled into the lungs, which of the following is not correct, not correct, it can directly enter into the circulatory system, no, रेस्पिरेटरी प्रॉब्लम्स कर सकते हैं, हैव यू हर्ड ऑफ एस्बेस्टोसिस, सुना है आपने, एस्बेस्टोस डिपॉजिट हो जाता है, यस और नो, ऑक्यूपेशनल डिसऑर्डर्स, यस एवरीबॉडी, इट कैन कॉज इन्फ्लेमेशन एंड डैमेज टू द लंग्स, इट कैन बी इनहेल्ड इनटू द लंग्स बट इट कैन नॉट एंटर द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम, लंग्स में फाइब्रोसिस एस्बेस्टोसिस कॉज करता है, इट कैन गो, आपने सुना है एसपीएम का फुल फॉर्म बताओ, सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर एमसीक्यू में आता है, सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर, इज दैट क्लियर, इट इज योर सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर, ओके, सो इट कैन गो टू द लंग्स, इट कैन सिलिका कैन गो, एस्बेस्टस कैन गो, इट कैन डिपॉजिट इन द लंग्स बट इट कैन नॉट एंटर द सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम, ओके, सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर एमसीक्यू में आता है, चलो देखते कितने लोगों ने ठीक किया, गुड, कम ऑन गाइस, जिनका आंसर ठीक हुआ है वो लोग ऑक्यूपेशनल डिसऑर्डर्स है, एंड दे हैव टू हिट अ लाइक बटन, जसमीन, अमान, अदील, आई थिंक रूपाली, प्रियांशी, Adil Rupali, Sayu and Kunal have come up. Priyanchi, Sukanya, Amar, Naila and Rosalind Franklin. Excellent. Next question. Oh, Akshaya, thank you so much, guys. Odd combination of habitat. Sundarbans, Bengal tiger, periyar, elephant. It's based on national parks. Run of cut, why does Dachigam? Dachigam, snow leopard. Dachigam. Yaad karo, maine ispe MCQ mark karwaya tha. Jab aapko maine padha rahi thi, to maine isko MCQ mark karwaya tha. Come on. One. And we are done. Time is up. Oh, yes, Sundarbans, Bengal tiger, periyar, snow laurels, elephant, Kerala hai. So elephant to hoga hai. Run of Kutch is the only sanctuary in the entire world for wildlife. Dachigam National Park is not for snow leopards. No, snow leopards are generally found only in Jammu and Kashmir. Right? Is that clear? Chale. Let's move ahead. Musk deer. Right? Snow leopards to upar aapke sirf grass mein paaye jaate hain. It's only found in Leh Ladakh. Snow leopards, right? Upper areas of Leh Ladakh. Very good. Probably the Great Himalayan National Park would be the one for it. Very good. Main bilkul PDF kar sakti hu, right? Chaliye. Bilkul iska PDF aapko mil jayega. Chalo dekhte hain. Aage badhte hain. आंसर के लिए दिमाग हैंग हो गया था और क्यों हैंग हो गया था राइट सो जसमीत हैज मेंटेन्ड हिज न्यूमेरो इन ऑपोजिशन रूपाली साहिब कहां गए आप वेयर इज सोनम कटियार अमान रिबिट रिबिट टोनी विल्फ्रेड जिनाब सिद्दीकी सोनम कटियार इज योर आदिल एंड अदिति गुड 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 वेरी गुड क्या चले आगे चले टेस्ट और देखो आपको अच्छा चलो ये वाला क्वेश्चन करो फिर बताती हूँ कुछ बताने हैं मैंने आपको और ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है बेटा लास्ट के 2 मिनट्स में मैंने डिस्कशन करनी है जल्दी करो गुड चलो चलो देखो नेशनल पार्क में क्वेश्चन आते हैं डाचीगाम वाज फॉर मस्क डियर डाचीगाम वाज फॉर मस्क डियर कम ऑन गाइस यू नीड टू हिट अ लाइक बटन You need to hit the like button now, everybody. Come on, guys. Jis ka ho gaya, you need to hit a like button now. Endangered. Great Indian bustard, lion. Corbett National Park is for tiger. Great Indian bustard is not at Keoladio. Keoladio is a general bird sanctuary, not for bustards. Wild ass is at Run of Kutch, not Dudhwa. Dudhwa is a tiger reserve. Kaziranga for rhinoceros is correct. Correct? Great Indian bustard endangered hai. Bilkul theek hai. Keoladio is not for Great Indian bustard. Lion ke liye Corbett nahi. Corbett is for tiger conservation. Wild ass ke liye Dudhwa nahi. Dudhwa is for tiger conservation. Wild ass ke liye Run of Kutch hai. Correct? Rhinoceros is for Kaziranga. Done? Right? राइट एवरीबडी चले आगे चले फिर भी कितने लोगों ने गलत कर दिया आगे चले और बच्चों मुझे अभी आपके साथ एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग का टाइम डिस्कस करना है तो कोई कहीं नहीं जाएगा गिव मी 1 मिनट एनसीईआरटी मार्किंग का टाइम डिस्कस करना है यस आई थिंक सायू इज गोना कम अप सायू आर यू नो जसमीत रूपाली सायू अमान रिबिन टोनी जिनाब सोलम इज द फास्टेस्ट दो फास्टेस्ट गुड सिजुका आई सी यू आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम एंड ऋतिक ऋतिक ये करके दिखाओ चलो यस चले आगे वन लाइक फॉर आवर फैमिली यस अनुराग यस वन लाइक फॉर दिस ऑसम फैमिली कम ऑन गाइस डोंट वरी योर रैंक्स विल इंप्रूव डोंट वरी अबाउट इट योर रैंक्स विल इंप्रूव योर रैंक्स विल इंप्रूव Did I do it on precipitators? बच्चों आज के आज जाकर आपको पुराना लेक्चर देखना है आज के आज क्या मैंने precipitator किया था Say yes or no. क्या मैंने आपको दो दो वीडियोस दिखाए थे precipitator पे जिसको वो वीडियो याद है वो बच्चा अभी लाइक करेगा. वेरी गुड. नाइट्रोजन ऑक्साइड नो, कार्बन ऑक्साइड नो, SO2s नो. इट हैज टू बी ओनली सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर. यस, इट हैज टू बी ओनली सस्पेंडेड पार्टिकुलेट मैटर. नो लिथियम, नो टंगस्टन, नो पैलेडियम, नो प्लैटिनम, एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग. Just the dust particles, which are the suspended particulate matter. It's not for ionic or anionic products. It's basically only for suspended particulate matters. Is that clear? It's for SPM suspended particulate matter. Understood? Right? Chalo. So can we move ahead? Can we move ahead? Yes, NCERT line from the chapter ecology. Yes, yes, yes. Chalo. Excellent. Jasmi, Rupali, Sayu, Ribbit, Tony, Zina, Sonam, Suzuka, Ritik and Aman. Maza aane questions karke. Next one. Next one. Aaj questions galat ho rahe hai. Oh ho, Pratiksha, no worries. Question galat ho rahe hai, matlab is chapter mein aur mehnat ki zarurat hai. A location with luxuriant means too much growth. Too much growth of lichens on the trees indicates trees are healthy, trees are heavily infested. Location is highly polluted. Location is not polluted. Come on, good questions we've got for you here. Really good questions we've got for you here. Come on, everybody. Come on. And the answer is location is not polluted. Beta, luxuriant English word hai, which means too much. Extremely high growth. Very high growth. Too much growth. It's an English word which means too much growth. Absolutely high growth. It's just too much growth. And this is of lichens. Lichens can't grow in the presence of sulfur dioxide. Lichens hate sulfur dioxide. They cannot grow in the presence of sulfur dioxide. You get my point, everybody? So if sulfur dioxide increases in the air, the amount of lichens decrease down. They go down. You get my point? Do you get my point, everybody? Yes? Understood? Did you understand this? Did you understand, everybody? Did you get my point? So if sulfur dioxide increases, it's inversely proportional. Yes? So if sulfur dioxide will increase, the amount of lichens has to decrease. Yes? Okay? Yes, it's inversely proportional. Jaldi mein galti nahi karni hai, right? Haste makes waste. Let me tell you one very important thing which I repeat in all my classes. Think before you ink, because once if you ink something, there's no way you can erase it, right? You don't have a magic eraser in the exam, do you? Do you have a magic eraser? Tell me, do you have a magic eraser? No, you don't. Unfortunately, yes. So you have to think before you ink. Yup. It's just like thinking before you speak. It's very important. Muscle doesn't have any, you know, the tongue doesn't have any bone, but it's so strong, it's strongest than the hardest of bones, is it not? So anything which you take out from your mouth can hurt somebody real bad and break relationships, doesn't it? Yes? Right? So you must think before you speak, you must think before you ink. It's very important, right? It's very important to remember such small things. Yes, everybody? Chalo. Yes, chalo. Come on, all you people. Next question. So we have, I think, who's going to be topping this? Looks like Jasmeet is going to be right there on top today again. Oh, nice. Nice. One more question. Vimlesh, I welcome you. Confusion hota hai, ek baar purana lecture dekho and I'll give you some homework papers. Nandan Kanan Zoo. Good question, very good previous year question, Nandan Kanan Zoo. And please join the Telegram group, guys, fast. Hippo, Nilgiri Tiger. Those of you who belong to, how many of you from Tamil Nadu will know about Nilgiris, Tigers, white tigers and whales. Is it for whale? Is it for the white tiger? Is it for Nilgiris or is it for the hippopotamus? Do we have hippopotamus in India? It's for the white tiger. It's close to Sundarbans. It's for white tiger. It's not for Nilgiri Tahir. For Nilgiri Tahir, you have the Nilgiri Biosphere Reserve. The Neelgiri biosphere reserve. The Neelgiri Tamir is only, that's why I said anybody who's from Tamil Nadu, because I've seen it, I've trekked in the Neelgiri biosphere reserve. I will share photographs on my Instagram handle. In fact, that reminds me, I'm planning to start a special botany series on my Instagram handle where I'm going to talk about one specific botany fact every day. I'm going to put photographs which I have clicked. None of the photographs are going to be from the internet. None of the photographs on my Instagram are from the internet. Right? And I'm going to talk about one conservation project of India, one botanical species and one zoological species, all the photographs clicked by yours truly on Instagram. Let's see how it goes. Neelgiri. In some books, it can also be written like this. It's found in the Neelgiri Biosphere Reserve only. It's not found in anywhere else in the world. Neelgiri Biosphere Reserve only. Right? Hippopotamus are not found in India. The whales have to be in the sea. How can they be in the zoological garden? Not possible. It is the white tiger. Is that clear? It's an NCERT line on ecology. Perfect. Chaliye. Chaliye, chaliye. Let's go on. Move ahead. Let's see kitne logon ne theek kiya hai. Arghadeep, I'll share it on the community page also. Don't worry. Oh, I think Ayushi and Paula, they are going to go up. Yes, they have gone up. That's nice. That's nice. Ribbit, Sayu, Rupali, Solam, Zena, Ayushi, Paulani, Ritik and Suzuka. Good, 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 good. Next one. Lag raha hai, Jasmeet ke paas 20G net hai na, Jaspriya? Okay, Urmi. Thank you, Sanuji. Aap jaisa kahe. Lijiye. Aap jaisa kahe. Yes, chaliye. Copy kariye. Kariye, jaldi kariye. Thank you, Khushi. Jaldi. Flamingos. Oh God, it's a total. Yes. Run off Kutch. Now the Sambar Lake Chilka. Is a breeding place Silent Valley to Uttarakhand behind Silent Valley of Flowers. I don't want to go with Lake Chilka here. So I think it's a wrong answer. I would go with Lake Chilka in Odisha. Yes, also it could be the run of Kutch also, because run of Kutch may be bohat aate hai. So let me go with two answers. A plus B, there should be a D option divided by A plus C. Done? I think it should be A plus C. A plus C, Lake Chilka bhi hai. Right? Chaliye. So let's move ahead. Aapko pata hai mere kitne important calls miss ho jate hain because mujhe aap logon ki class leni padti hai. Aapko pata hai, mujhe lagta hai agar Modi ji ka bhi phone aayega to shayad wo bhi miss ho jayega because main class mein hungi. Main subah 9 baje se lekar raat ke 12 baje tak class le rahi hoti hu. और एक दिन मोदी जी फोन करके कहते हैं वानी मैडम इतना क्लास मत लिया करिए. यस, हम सोच रहे थे आपसे बात करने की पर आप तो क्लास में ही होती हैं, आप इतनी अच्छी बायो कैसे पढ़ा लेते हैं. कहा मोदी जी ऐसा मत कहिए, आपके लिए तो हम दिल्ली आ जाएंगे. यस, सो व्हाट हैज हैपेंड नाउ इज दैट देयर इज सम प्रॉब्लम विद वन ऑफ द गैजेट्स इन माय हाउस. आई थिंक आई हैव मेड अ कंप्लेंट विद अर्बन क्लैप एंड एट लीस्ट 1000 कॉल्स हैव बीन मिस्ड. So I think the urban clap people are trying to get to me, but I'm taking a class. Yes. So I think I will miss all important calls because I'm forever taking a class on being biotonic. Yes. So that's just for laughs, my dear kids. Right. And the Honorable Prime Minister is really not calling me, but inshallah, one day I wish I get a call from the Honorable Prime Minister, whoever it is that day, saying, Vani Ma'am, you teach really well. Why didn't you come to me and meet me at 7 race course? I'll be like, I'm just coming on my way. Yes, chaliye. So let's move ahead, chaliye. Yes, everybody, just for laughs, my dear kids. So we must stay happy also. We must stay positive also. We must have fun in the class as well. But it's the most important thing is we must study. Everything else is a byproduct. The most important thing is we must study. Yes, everybody! Chaliye. It is Lake Chilka. So I would rather go with Lake Chilka on this. I think Menti auntie doesn't know her maths. She's done some goof up. It has to be Lake Chilka. Right, everybody? Chilka Lake in Odisha. is one of the largest aggregation of birds in India. So I will go with Lake Chilka. I think Menti Auntie has got her maths confused. Never mind. Let's move ahead. I'm sure you will, Cheshta. I'm sure you will. I'm sure you will. So this is a little goofed up. It's a slightly goofed up. I think Sonam's given the wrong answer. Still, she's there on the top. But never mind. Let's do one more question and we'll call it a day. One more question and we'll call it a day. Very good question. Five times previous year question. Five times previous year question. Very good. This is what I'm going to do in cheat sheet number two. This is what I'm going to be doing in cheat sheet number two. Cheat sheet number two. We are going to do this. Cheat sheet number two. Cheat sheet number two. I'll tell you the years, but right now you tell me 3, 2, 1. What is the year? Air Prevention and Control of Pollution Act came into force in the year 1981. Can you imagine? Before 1981, we did not even have a Pollution Act in India. Can you imagine? In which century were we living then? Before 1981, we didn't even have a Pollution Act in India. So now we have a Vehicle Pollution Act. We have a Factory Pollution Act. And we also have a Bharat Stage Engine Regulation. Have you heard of Bharat Stage 1, Bharat Stage 2, Bharat Stage 3, Bharat Stage 4? Dekha aapne gaadiyon ke piche Bharat Stage 1 Emission Norms Control? Right? Yes, we have Emission Norms Control. Kitna carbon emit kar rahe vehicles? Right? So combustion of that, they have multiple pistons. This combustion which is happening, whether the combustion is complete or not, whether it's incomplete combustion, how much of carbon is being regulated, is controlled, all of that needs to be regulated. Piston kitna fire kar raha hai, how much of carbon, right? So bio teacher needs to know all of this also. You get my point, whether the petrol is unleaded or it's a leaded petrol, catalytic converter laga hai ya nahi. Now we don't have anything without catalytic converters. Correct? Right? Chalte aage, next question. So ye jo Bharat Stage 1, Bharat Stage 2, Bharat Stage 3 hai, wo sare emission norms hai. Kitna carbon emit karna hai ek vehicle ko. Pollution testing karwate hai. Dekha hai aapne, kai baar hum petrol pumps pe jaate, pollution testing hota hai. Hey Sonam! Let that be a hat trick today. So Sonam, Jasmeet Paulani, Sayu, Ribbon, Tony, Gulnaz, Kikana. Ayushi and Vani Ma'am lover. Oh, you little bear. You're so cute. You have my heart. Thank you so much. And that's Sonam topping. Look at this little bear. Oh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Tell me one thing. What time should we do the NCERT marking? Would you be willing to get up at 7 to 8 in the morning? Would you be willing to get up at 5 to 6? 5 o'clock. Yes. 5. Would you be willing to get up at 5? Can you write it down in the comment section? Would you write it down on the... Oh, yes. And 6 to 7, one more class. Or 9 p.m. Or 9 p.m. What do you want? Or 9 p.m.? Would you be willing to do it at 9 p.m.? 5 a.m. or 9 p.m.? Let me know in the comment section. Done? Let me know in the comment section. Done? Don't forget to like, guys. So with that, we end another super amazing session. VD CC if you want to join my crash course. VD MIC if you want to buy the micro courses. Like, share and subscribe. And I'm going to see you probably today evening at 9 o'clock. I'll keep you updated on the community page. Done? So we have one shot NCERT revision. I'll keep the comments on the comment section, please. The comments on the comment section so that I can read them. I'm going to keep you updated. Bye. I'll keep you updated. Bye guys. Bye.